Garden Friend or Foe, episode 16.
If you've ever come across something that looks like spit in your garden, you have an infestation of spittlebugs. Spittlebug nymphs will actually create this substance when they are feeding, which protects them from both drying out and from predators. Damage from spittlebugs is pretty minimal, but if it grosses you out, you can remove them with a strong stream of water. Pesticides are not considered effective because the nymphs are protected inside the masses.